Everybody is afraid there. Nobody is safe. Nobody, he wants to leave his country, his family, his, my wife, every day she is crying. She wants to go back to Bahrain.
You are.